and switch it on. The heck is this dweeb?
Oh,
something else. I need another channel. key like this, B flat minor, it helps not to lose the fretboard. I'm not that used to it, so I don't associate the fretboard too much with it. In my head, it's almost like I'm playing D minor. And my ear can't really distinguish that well between B flat and D anyway. Thank you. I do those when I'm uncertain of where I'm supposed to land. Then my ear usually manages to correct myself.
I'm gonna go get some more.